Thank y'all so much. We're going to do another song off our album. And it's another song that Tyler wrote. Imagine that.
Yeah.
And Jacob helped.
And Zach.
And Zach helped. Well, that's another one where he just wrote down, they just gave him the idea. And
that's actually not true.
Well, that's not the way I heard it. No, these guys wrote this song, and back in the 40s, the TVA dammed up a lot of these rivers around here to make way for progress, what they call progress. Some thought it was, some thought it wasn't. And they dammed up the Watauga River down there where Tyler lives, over in Butler, and they dammed up the whole town down there. And all the people had to move out and sell all the property to the TVA and move to higher ground. That's as far as I can take it, Tyler, so you just give them the rest of the story.
I was growing up around Johnson County. I was fortunate enough to know some of the folks that actually got to grow up in Old Butler before they closed the dam up in 1948. And actually, after we finished writing this song, I got to play this and sing it for a lady that I've known nearly all my life that actually grew up there. And she loved it. She just bawled and cried. I could tell it meant a lot to her, and that was kind of a good seal of approval for us that maybe to connect it with her. So this song is just kind of to tell their story to folks that lived in Old Butler before they created the lake. This one called Drown This Town.
Sundown. The days were long, the